Hi everybody, how are you all? I hope all are fine and safe at your home. So my dears, we have studied so many letters. So first of all, we can revise that letters. Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? Yes. Yes, we are. Okay, you are ready? Okay, very good, very good, very good. So first of all, we are going to revise letters. Okay, which letter is this? Yes, L, big L and small L. Very good. Then which letter is this? Big T, small T. Very good. Then which letter is this? Big I, small I. Very good. So my dears, we have studied these letters. Today we are going to study new letter. Are you ready? Yes. So look. Which letter is this? Can you say which letter is this? Yes, big H and small H. Okay, this is big H and this is small H. So my dears, we can tell which are the words. Okay, so I'll show you some pictures. Okay, what is this? Can you say, have you seen this? Yes, this is hair. What is this? Hair. Okay. Then next one. What is this? Yes, this is horse. What is this? Horse. Okay. Then what is this? Where do you live in? Yes, house. What is this? House. Okay. Then what is this? Yes, this is hill. Hill. What is this? Hill. Okay. So we have studied so many words related to big H and small H. Okay. My dears, this is big H and small H. So now we are going to write how write big H and small H. Okay. All of you listen to the board. Yes. Standing line, sleeping line. Okay, this is big H. How write big H? Standing line, sleeping line. This is big H. Then how write small H? Standing line, then curve. Okay, standing line, then curve. Then this big H, how write big H? Standing line. Standing line, then sleeping line. Two lines should be correct. Okay. Then how write small H? Standing line and small curve. This is big H and this is small H. Okay. So everybody try to write this line.
Okay, my dears. Now you just open your textbook and look at this picture. This is big H. This is small H. Then this one, hut. This is hat. This is hen. This is horse. Hill. Hand. Hat. Horn. Hut.
So my dears, everybody practice at your home very well. Then bye.